A 5-month-long drug investigation in Hollywood ends with 18 people in jail. Police say it began when they received numerous complaints about an increase in crime and the sale of drugs in the Liberia neighborhood. During the investigation, they say drugs like cocaine and heroin were bought from several dealers. Officers began making the arrests this week. Some of the charges include possession and trafficking of heroin, fentanyl, and cocaine.